What?
Look at this, look behind you.
So, we are at the top of Monserrate. And it's raining now. Yeah, but it's absolutely beautiful. I think there's some better views up there, so we're gonna go up there next. That's the airport back there, where we started our journey.
taking a sip into tinto. That is the local drink, local coffee that the people drink here.
Colombian coffee.
Colombian
so the good
coffee.
Stuff.
Yeah, it's like really watery black coffee with sugar. It's actually pretty nice.
Yeah.
It's nice. It's not as bitter. Pretty light to drink. Yeah, it comes in a cute little cup.
How much did it cost?
It cost 400
pesos.
Pesos.
Which is like what?
Which is how many cents?
Probably like 10 or 20 cents?
20 cents approximately.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, so, I mean, kind of small, but also cheap cup of coffee.
Yeah, I think when once you're through with it, it'll satiate you.
Yeah.
It'll wake you up.
Yeah.
It'll do its job. Pretty good. Big sip. Good.
So here we are. Welcome back to our apartment, but this light right here is completely out. It's also like practically flooding here. Everyone's going crazy.
Massive traffic jam.
Massive traffic jam. Everyone's honking. There's people running in the street trying to direct traffic, and the cars are practically boats at this point. So they're amphibious. I can't believe it's finally 2017 and we have amphibious vehicles. But yeah, this has been a very interesting night.
Yeah.
It's been raining for the past, how long? 3 hours maybe? 2 hours?
3 hours.
Pretty much since we went to the Gold Museum. Yeah. So hopefully we get home soon.
Yeah.